Hello. We are going to make a body. Inflate a balloon leaving a 5-inch flat tail. Twist the first 2-inch bubble. Twist the second soft 1-inch bubble. Twist the third 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the first 3 bubbles in one lock twist. You have made the arm. Twist the fourth 2-inch bubble. Twist the fifth soft 1-inch bubble. Twist the sixth 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 3 bubbles in one lock twist. You have made the second arm. Twist the seventh 2-inch bubble. Twist the eighth 2-inch bubble. Twist the ninth soft 1-inch bubble. Twist the tenth 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 3 bubbles in one lock twist. You have made the leg. Twist the 11th 2-inch bubble. Twist the 12th soft 1-inch bubble. Twist the 13th 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 3 bubbles in one lock twist. You have made the second leg. And actually, you can use this sculpture as a body for any 4-legged animal. I will twist one more bubble and use this body to make a Mickey Mouse. Twist the 14th 2-inch bubble. Lock the free end of the 14th bubble between the arm bubbles. The rest of the balloon is the 15th bubble. You can cut off the 15th bubble or leave it and use it as a neck or as a tail. Fix all bubbles in proper positions. Congratulations, you have made the body. As I mentioned before, you can use this body to make any 4-legged animal or cartoon characters, Mickey Mouse for instance. Have fun.